fresh, clean showers and our clean ones. And I'm gonna breastfeed Philip right now. Since we probably took like 30 minutes in the shower, he might be a little bit hungry. And then maybe Philip will take a nap. Look at that one. That is a fresh, clean one. It's a beautiful one. Okay, I'm gonna breastfeed him. And then we'll film some more videos for you guys later today. And, oh my gosh, that big bird is back. Okay, let's go check it out. And then we gotta breastfeed. Let me get that one and I gotta scoop him up. It's 4:50 p.m. right now, and Philip just now woke up from his nap, and Daddy is still asleep right now. Yeah, so it's almost 5 p.m., and Daddy is still asleep, and it is really difficult to breastfeed Philip without laying on the bed. Because Philip is very, very heavy. My back hurts. It's just like so heavy. It's gotten pretty dark within the past like hour. But I don't really think we should turn the lights on. Daddy is still asleep. Oh wow, I can't believe how heavy Philip is. I wish that we had a California king-sized Tempur-Pedic bed in our kitchen. Right? So I could lay on the Tempur-Pedic bed while we were bird watching. That would be awesome. Yeah, my back just hurts really bad. I don't know why. I think just because he's like really heavy. It's so weird having to be quiet. His daddy is asleep during the daytime today, because usually we're awake like during the day and then we like sleep at night, which I'm probably gonna get sleepy tonight. Yeah, probably gonna get tired and have to go to sleep, like, at least at, like, midnight or, like, 1 a.m. Because I usually go to sleep every night. Maybe I should have brought a Philips Little Crib mattress into our kitchen. This morning when Daddy decided to go back to sleep. Because I don't really have like a bed in my kitchen. And I definitely cannot fit in the back and play to lay down. Oh no, I'll be taking a joke. Sometimes when I think something is funny, then it gets choked a little bit. I do have like a breastfeeding pillow in our closet that like you clip around your waist. So maybe I will go grab the breastfeeding pillow very quietly to prop Philip up a little bit higher instead of weightlifting 18 pounds. I still didn't finish completely framing my mom's watercolor painting yet. I was having trouble earlier getting the back of the picture frame to like fit in there. So I might try to at least accomplish framing the watercolor painting that my boyfriend painted for my mom. All I have to do is just like get the back of the picture frame like attached to the glass part and then just like clip it down, you know, and then I'm also gonna mail my mom like two little pictures of Philip. So I'm trying to get the Christmas gifts together for everyone. I still have like a bunch of picture albums and picture frames that I haven't put the pictures in yet. Uploaded a lot of videos today. I uploaded the videos of the two times that me and Philip went to the hair salon for me to get the blonde highlights in my hair. I have my laptop open right now. That's why there's a little bit of light on me. I'm looking at our YouTube studio. I see the new bird video. I think that one is completely uploaded. I filmed that brand new bird today, the red-bellied woodpecker. It's like almost 5 p.m. right now. I'm actually really impressed that Philip is breastfeeding, like with me sitting up in this position, because normally he will like just like refuse to breastfeed when I'm like sitting up for some reason. I guess because like if I'm laying down, it's like not as hard or something. I don't know. But I'm super impressed that he didn't throw a fit and just like breastfed with me sitting up. Because normally I just like lay on the bed the whole day. But sitting up and breastfeeding is more difficult. And it like hurts my back a little bit. Just because like he's really heavy and I'm having to like hold him up a little bit. I still need to go post office, but I'm obviously not going tonight at 5 p.m. But maybe I will go to the post office tomorrow. Yeah, I could probably go to the post office tomorrow. Nothing's really going on here. You could go any day. But I think my boyfriend wanted to paint a watercolor painting for Lucy. And I have one additional frame that will hold like another 8x10 painting. So that picture frame is still empty. So I could frame a second watercolor painting and mail that painting to Lucy. I'm not sure how long it will take for like a package to arrive after I like mail it, because I want Lucy's package to arrive before Christmas. Yeah, today is Sunday, so tomorrow will be Monday. So we could just like pop over to the United States Post Office tomorrow, like first thing when we wake up, and mail my mom's watercolor painting and the two pictures of Philip framed and Lucy stuff. Today we didn't leave the house and go anywhere. I guess just because like
this one. Thank you.
Dad's Pizza, which I'm almost out of my Papa John's pizza stash that I like to keep in our freezer. Thank you. Okay. I'm just now trying to get my prenatal party gummy vitamins. I better eat them so he doesn't get the vitamins.
Daddy's awake! Daddy, are you up? Are you awake, Daddy? 5:45 p.m. Time for Daddy to start his day. Okay, we're getting the fresh, clean diaper. We can be loud ones now. We can be loud ones. Are you gonna talk? Are you gonna say hi? Now we can be loud ones. I hope you guys enjoyed our ASMR super quiet whispering day. It was kind of fun in a way. I hope you liked it.
Okay, let's get your diaper on, Jayvon. I need to get that diaper on. I need to get that diaper on that titty. Put the little feet down. We gotta take the diaper on him. Nope, put the little feet down. try to pull those feet up. Okay, let's babysit Daffy on this one. And then we gotta do all the buttons. There we go. Hold on. Let's tape it so it doesn't fall off of you there, buddy. That's a good one. You're smiling.
Oh, well now we can go in the bedroom. Now that Daddy is awake, and we can breastfeed on the bed if we want to instead of having to sit up and breastfeed because my back is hurting a little bit. Because normally I don't sit up and breastfeed Philip, but he actually did really good sitting up breastfeeding today. He usually just throws a fit or like refuses to breastfeed when I'm sitting up just because I think he's like a little bit stubborn.
Oh, you're just stubborn my son time. We're gonna get you all buttoned up to see Daddy. One button, two buttons, three buttons,
four buttons. I'm doing a squat while I do the buttons so I can get some exercise in today. I'm gonna get that little tube. I feel like I'm thirsty. I'm gonna get a thing of water. Yeah. Yeah, I feel like I need some water after that pizza.
We could get the water with the crystal light. Pink lemonade.
All right, I'm gonna get some water. I'm like choked up over that that pizza.
Cause the pizza was a very salty pizza. This is a salty one. Let's get some waters.
I'm too lazy to put the crystal light in it, I think. I'm just gonna drink the water plain.
Okay, we got 2 essential waters. There's one, there's another one.
Look at that baby one. And then mommy has to get the breastfeeding pillow. Yeah, let's get the breastfeeding pillow.
Cause you're doing so good. Breastfeeding, sitting up today while mommy's sitting up. Let's move it over here. And let's put him on the breastfeeding pillow.
Maybe we could try the other side since we did the one side the whole day.
It's okay. It's a happy one. It's okay. We're gonna get the milk. Hold on, we get milk. We're gonna get the fancy one. There's you, sweet one.
One.
Good one. Turn around. Let's turn around to the camera. Come on, come on. Good one.
The breastfeeding pillow works really good. My back definitely doesn't hurt as much. My back definitely doesn't hurt as much with Philip breastfeeding on the little breastfeeding pillow. He's jerking my hair. Are you pulling mommy's hair out?
Good one.
I don't know if you can see his little toes or not. I might need to scoot back a little bit. So you can see the little toes wiggling around. So Daddy just now woke up at like 5:45 p.m., almost 6 p.m., and Daddy's taking a shower right now. Even though we stayed home today, we still had a fun time. Need to turn around. Give milk. Turn around and give milk. Come on, give milk. Good one. Turn around and get some milk. What are you doing? What is that sweet little sweet doing? I think he's smiling. And he's talking.
Did you want some milk?
I'll give you some milk.
Oh, it's okay. Turn around to get pizza milk. Come on. Turn around. Turn around and get milk. Come on.
Danichi,
come on.
Turn around, give me a good one. Good one. It's okay, give me milk. Come here, turn around. Good one. Turn around. Good boy. You can turn around and get me out. Oh, you're about to fall off the pillow. Oh no, he's about to fall off the breastfeeding pillow. Let's scooch him. And we don't want it to fall off the breastfeeding pillow. Let's twist around. Here's some milk. Come on, get the milk. Come on, give me milk. Come on. Turn around, give me milk. Come on. Give me milk. Good one. You need to turn around to get milk. Okay, come on. better get milk. Oh, my shoulder.
Oh, where are you?
You better get some milk. Hey, get some milk.
Okay, the milk shop is closed. Daddy say? No milks.
No more milks. I say no more milks. Is that a stuffed one?
Well, we've been recording this breastfeeding YouTube video for about 22 minutes now. So I don't know if he was breastfeeding the whole time or not.
But I think he got some milk. Look at that one. Look at that little buddy.
Philip.
What if I tickle?
Oh, that was a big burp.
You did a big burp.
I just burped too. That's weird. Well, I guess I ate the Papa John's pizza. Surely I'm not sleepy. It's only 6 p.m.
And mommy yawned. Mommy yawned at 6 p.m.
Oh, I was gonna get some water, but I got distracted. My essential water. We're gonna get the alkaline water.
What you looking at, sweetheart? What are you looking at? What you doing? What are you doing?
What are you gonna wear? You wanna say bye to the vlog? So Daddy just now left for the night, for his little night adventure. And we have to wave farewell to Daddy, and we have to tell Daddy bye. Did Daddy pull out yet? Let's see. Daddy's still there. Wave bye to Daddy, sweet one.
Okay, we have to wave bye. Say bye, Daddy. Wave out the window so Daddy can see you. Are you gonna say bye, Daddy?
We just told Daddy bye. We told Daddy farewell for the night. And Philip was very excited when Daddy woke up. And right now, it is 6:18 p.m.
And Daddy's gonna go zoom. Daddy's gonna go zoom.
I'm still trying to decide if we should go to sleep tonight. Or, well, Philip sleeps just intermittently all the time, so I guess really me, more or less. If I should try to stay up, I guess I would have to stay up. What time is it right now? It's 6:20 right now. That would be a lot of hours. I think I would have to stay up like 8 to 10 hours or something. If we wait until Daddy comes home. At least 8 hours, maybe 10 hours. So I don't know if I have it in me because I yawned earlier. But then if I don't stay awake tonight and go to sleep when Daddy goes to sleep, then we'll be on different sleeping schedules. And then if I'm awake during the day again, we will have to like whisper and everything if we do our little vlog videos.
And who knows, like, Daddy might be able to come home a little earlier than what he had originally planned. So if he came home a little earlier, then that would definitely be doable. Yeah. Like, if we only had to stay, or I only had to stay up until, like, 3 or 4 a.m., I think I could do 3 or 4 a.m. I don't know, we'll see. I usually get a little sleepy around 11 p.m. Yeah, 11 p.m. or midnight, I usually am kind of toast. and I didn't drink any coffee today, but I haven't really been drinking any coffee anyway. I just drank the water. Maybe I can make some tea. Maybe we can make some tea. I can make some green tea. A little maca. It's not looking good on me staying awake until Dad gets home. We're gonna see how this works out. I feel a little bit sleepy right now. Okay, so Daddy just been Zoom. Daddy just left. I might try to stay up and then go to sleep when Daddy goes to sleep, because I have a feeling Daddy is going to be awake for a long time, because he just woke up. So maybe I could stay awake. We'll see. Just keep watching our YouTube channel. If you see any crazy little uploads of videos in the middle of the night, you'll know we decided to stay awake and frolic some more. That's a beautiful one. He loved the Papa John's pizza meals. Okay, we love you. Bye. I think I'm gonna try to stay awake. Yeah, I'm gonna try to stay awake because it's really weird. It's really weird being on different sleeping schedules, so I'm just gonna try to stay awake. Yeah, because it'll just like be weird, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna try to stay awake. All nighter, let's go. Philip is definitely gonna go to sleep though. Because he usually just always goes to sleep at like 10 p.m. or 11 p.m. ish, so Philip will go to sleep. I don't know how this is gonna work out. Yeah, because like you're supposed to sleep when the baby sleeps, and the baby is going to sleep probably at like 11 p.m. or midnight. Yeah, it's hard to try to change your sleeping schedule with a baby, especially when you're breastfeeding. It's even harder, but I'm sure it'll all work out. It's almost Thanksgiving, yay! And we're gonna eat turkey and mashed potatoes! Yes! And everyone's gonna watch our YouTube videos. Well, we're gonna go ahead and upload this video to YouTube right now. Please click like, and please click subscribe, and please click on my username, Celestial Cindy, and watch all of our super exciting family vlogs and YouTube videos. Click like and click subscribe. And I'm gonna click on our, I've got my laptop open right here. Before we end this video, oh my gosh, Phil's pulling my hair. I'm gonna click on our YouTube channel analytics and we're gonna click on refresh. Let's refresh it. Okay, we're gonna refresh it, sweetheart. Okay, I just refreshed the page on the YouTube Studio YouTube channel analytics, and it says our YouTube channel got 67,922 views in the last 28 days. So 67,922 views. That's just in the last 28 days, like the past month essentially. So almost 70,000 views. In like this past month, and it says that our watch time for our YouTube videos on our YouTube channel is at 858.2 watch hours. And how many subscribers do we have? I don't know where you see the subscribers. I don't really know how this YouTube analytics stuff works, because we haven't been doing this YouTube channel that long. Oh, there's the subscribers. We currently have 289 subscribers. Yay! Yeah, we have 280. Oh, it just updated. We literally have 290 subscribers. We have almost 300 subscribers, Sweet One. Yay! So we have 290 subscribers, and we haven't been posting videos that long. So we're on the way up, and we have almost 70,000 views, and we have almost 1,000 watch hours. Yay, Sweet One! So we're super excited. We can't wait until we hit 4,000 watch hours. I don't know when it's gonna be, hopefully very soon, because there's thousands of people all over the world and we know they wanna watch all the exciting stuff we do. Click like and click subscribe and have a great day. Bye, we love you. Thank you so much for watching us and our channel. Blow him a kiss, go. Can you blow him a kiss? Can you go? Okay, wave. Philip, look. Wave bye. Say bye.
Oh, look, he's waving. He's waving.
Okay, wave bye. Can you do it?
You can do it.
Wave bye. Get the hand up. Wave bye. You can do it, Sweet One. Come on. Everyone's watching. Wave bye. Come on, wave bye. Get the little hand. Get the little hand and wave bye. Say bye. Oh, that was a cute little wave.
That's a cute wave.
Okay, we're working on the wave. Okay, bye. We love you.